And an explosion at a Philadelphia area prison. It happened this morning during a training exercise at the Phoenix State Prison in Montgomery County. According to a prison spokesperson, the Montgomery County Bomb Squad was installing an explosive device for a later class when it prematurely exploded. Five law enforcement officers are injured. At least two medical helicopters were called in. A charred car was also seen on prison property. The state police and FBI will investigate.